A few factors have worked to India's advantage. First of all, the strong pandemic recovery. There were no major lockdowns last year. Economic activity resumed and remained largely uninterrupted. For the West, the war in Ukraine dealt a huge blow, but India was able to absorb the shock. And this was thanks to India's domestic consumption, private or household consumption. It makes up about 60% of India's GDP.